insanity. Okay, of course Obama's Dill is insane to anyone but Iranian regime sympathizers. I'm roasting, I'm melting. Yet the white flag was waved at the table in these negotiations because Obama had a squishy objective to start with. So up there in Alaska, across the way, Russia, you know there's a name for this taking advantage of America? There's a Russian name for that, and it's called Fortochka, and that means Obama's window of opportunity.